Hello friends, now we see the new topic that binomial theorem for positive integral index of chapter method of induction and binomial theorem. Now here the binomial theorem is if A and B belongs to set of real number and n belongs to set of natural number, then a plus b whole bracket raise n that equal to n c 0 a raise n b raise 0 plus n c 1 a raise n minus 1 b raise 1 plus n c 2 a raise n minus 2 into b raise 2 plus n c 3 a raise n minus 3 into b raise 3 plus going on, and finally the last term is plus n c n a raise 0 b raise n. So this is called binomial theorem for positive integral index. Now here we see the note. Suppose while solving the problem, somewhere we get a minus b raise n. Then by using binomial theorem, we get n c 0 a raise n b raise 0. Then minus, next term is n c 1. A raise n minus 1 b raise 1 plus n c 2 a raise n minus 2 b raise 2 minus n c 3 a raise n minus 3 b raise 3 plus going on, plus the last term can be written as minus 1 raise n into n c n a raise 0 into b raise n. So this is a required expansion for the a minus b whole bracket raise n. So by using this formula, that is by using binomial theorem formula, we can solve the maximum problems. Thank you.